My name is Marce and I'm doing a Bachelor of Wildlife Science at UQ Gatton. One of the reasons I decided to go to UQ here in Australia was because it's recognised as one of the top universities in the world, so it's got really high standards. Also, the programme, Wildlife Science, you don't get that Griffith or QUT or anywhere else. You can go to other places in the world to do that, like the UK, but specifically here in UQ they have a programme just for that. They have a facility just for that. They have people that are the experts on that area, that they do the research on very specific things. And that's why I decided to apply for UQ, and here I am. There's so much to do. It's not only classes, we have clubs, we have sports, we have a lot of other things, extracurricular activities that you can enjoy. So if you're not sure the university life is for you, give it a try, because you won't regret it. It's actually really cool. Part of the studies, you do get to go on to the short international experience if you choose to. You go for 3.5 weeks to South Africa. You experience wildlife, talks, you meet the rangers, the animals. It's fantastic. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You do get to do field work here in the university, but you can do it overseas as well. A role model for me in the science background would be Jane Goodall and all the work she's done with the behaviour of primates. It's a woman. In the time when she started, no one believed her. She had to start from like the very bottom to get to where she is now. Living in Australia, it's one of the best things that has happened to me. I'm from Colombia and the change was very big. Coming from a place where you have to be aware of your surroundings all the time and be careful, coming to a place where you're always safe, and it actually makes you feel relaxed and good about yourself. So I would recommend anyone that is thinking to come to Australia, yes, come and give it a try. It's a really different culture, but it's amazing. You'll get used to it very quickly.